I have been teaching at my school for a quarter of a century. I'm so happy to be in my environment because being with young learners, I'm excited and look forward to teaching my children every day. I teach in a unique environment. Within my environment, the children are bilingual. They're learning two languages. In the morning, the girls are learning English with me. In the afternoon, they're learning Hebrew. Both the programs are very much interconnected. We teach as teaching partners. However, they learn skills in both languages, and they grow in both languages. Our five-year-olds are learning to read in both English and Hebrew, and they're doing fantastic. So we're very lucky to be in such a rich environment, and also including our parents. Many of my parents are not English speaking, and I've been told many a time that the activities that I send home for my children to practice are also teaching my parents. What better way to create the bond and the connection and that wonderful partnership between teachers, children, home, and school? When I enter into my classroom, we start with a morning routine. It's very important to set up a routine for your day, every day. It's important to lay out a lesson plan, but within that lesson plan, you have to be very flexible. My literacy program is a very rich and involved program. Through utilizing the Jolly Phonics Literacy Program, it initiates the learning process in my literacy program. It's strong and important because it allows all of my children to read. And that is just part of our literacy program. We have so many other rich ways of involving my children in literacy. I have read-alouds. I will read to the children. There are read-alouds on the smart board. The children will listen to stories at our listening center and share and have opportunities to discuss stories with each other. Literacy is so important. They can read, they can write, they can discover, they can role play, they can act out, they develop vocabulary and language skills. Explore the world of reading, because reading opens the doors to life, and literacy is so important to each and every one of my children. Kindergarten children are there as plants in a garden. We feed them, we water them, and they grow. And it's my job to nurture those wonderful plants and watch them grow from a bud to a beautiful flower.